Hey guys, welcome back to Top 1%. In today's video, I'll give you a home workout hack. A lot of people have asked me, how do they work out and build muscle, build strength at home without use of any equipments? And absolutely, it is possible to do that without any equipments. Equipments can help make it more convenient, but without any equipments, you still can definitely train at home. And coming to today's hack, I'm going to talk about doing pull-ups without using a pull-up bar. And of course, as we all know, pull-ups are one of the absolute best compound exercises to build strength and muscle in your back. I'll put a little picture of the back anatomy on your screen. You can take a look at that to get a little bit of idea. And yeah, let's get started.
I am in the top 1%.
So vertical pull movements builds your back width, that is the V taper you're looking for. This includes movements such as pull-ups and lat pull-down, and since we're talking about the V taper, this is what you want to train, and pull-ups is the absolute best way to do that. And now I'll show you how you can do pull-ups without using a pull-up bar. Alright, so put a towel over your door as you can see here, and hold one of your hands, your right hand, really close to the hinge of the door, and the other hand little bit towards the left of the middle of the door. And trust me, the door can take your weight. It can take up to 300 pounds of weight. And yeah, just make sure the door is of good quality. It's not wobbly or anything, and you're good to go. Now you don't have any excuses to make. Don't tell me you don't have a door at home. So that was today's video, guys. Of course, like I said, the door can take your weight unless you're incredibly heavy. And it depends on the quality of the door. If it's sturdy, you need to check that, of course. But yeah, otherwise, this is a great hack that can really help you build some muscle and strength. So I'll bring many more such home workout hacks using everyday home items to help you get stronger and help you build more muscle. And if you enjoy this video, hit the thumbs up, follow me on Instagram, and subscribe to the channel. So until next time, take care, stay hungry.